Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna be showing you guys, not really how to make, just a world I'm making. It's gonna be a GTA 5 world. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. And we'll get right to it. So, we're just gonna do this right here. Oh yeah, honey, let me just show you guys this. So, this is just the middle right now. So, if you guys want to copy this, you can pause the video right now. Look right here. You can go right ahead and pause the video whenever you want. Yeah, that's from the outside. Outside. And then this right here, so I just stopped right here. So you put this like that, or you can just put it from right there. And then, yeah, I think from right here. And then from here, I count all the way down to 20. So let me know, count for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Oh, well. Is this one right here, and then you count from 20 from there. But yeah, that's that. And then each one is 20, and then you just bring them all together. And then after you do that, you just put it in. What I'm gonna do right now. So probably for just this video, I'm gonna just put this whole entire thing in, and then I'll probably just upload it from there. And then you guys can just watch or whatever. And then probably tomorrow, I might just keep on going. But tomorrow is Friday, so. Honestly, I am supposed to do my homework right now. I'm fucked. Honestly, I'm just gonna. Alright, so let me just go ahead. What can I use for? Alright, hold up. This is just me, I guess. I'm here. So, hold up, you guys. I'm about to sharpen my pencil real quick. So, if you guys do hear any sharpening noise, it's because Gone now. I'm just gonna complete this one circle, this one square. Then I'm just gonna complete my thing. And then if I do get a little bit enough time, it's like a Mickey Mouse thingy and jiggy. So pretty much, I just need they give me these coordinates, and then I have like a graph paper or whatever, and then I just do that, and there's like a couple more I gotta do, but I got the shape and all that. I just need the head. So yeah,
did you remember to shut off the oven? Yeah, you shut off the oven, right? Let's see, you made breakfast, you packed lunches, you walked the dog, and you shut off the oven. You probably shut off the oven. You definitely shut off the oven. Or did you? Sometimes care can be distracting. That's why our new Whirlpool Smart Range lets you care smarter with control from anywhere. Learn more at whirlpool.com. Everyday care. Whirlpool. Appliance must be set to remote enabled. Wi-Fi not required. Feature subject to change. For details and privacy statement, visit whirlpool.com/connect.
What if every time you went out, you could cash in? Now with the Capital One Saver Card, you earn 4% cash back on dining and entertainment. Like learning more about each other on your first date, you play the oboe, or discovering they can't hit the high notes at your favorite karaoke bar. No matter your reason for going out, now you have four more. Introducing the new Saver Card from Capital One. Earn 4% on dining and 4% on entertainment. What's in your wallet?
Yeah,
terms apply. Capital One Bank USA NA.